right, teams ready, robots ready. Let's begin in 3, 2, 1, charge!
All six robots very quickly cross over. Autonomous. 836 going for a local score. They get it. Major points there. That was worth 5 points. Giving Red a slight advantage. 122 is not going to be outdone. They very quickly line up for a low goal shot. Oh no, it was a high goal shot. They just lob it up in there. They get so close. A little ballistic arc. 34-55 heads over to the Cheval to free, but loses their boulder in the process. That zip tie based input quickly gathers up the boulder, and they line up for another shot. Meantime, 836 hits the rock wall hard. 44-56 over here trying to play defense on Fresno Valley Robotics. 3389. Well, they just missed a shot here. Oh, there's another one by 122. Eagle kick those up and lob them in. And there's a high goal shot by 1731. 836 playing a little bit of defense on 122. Trying to keep him from coming back through quickly. Then just hits the Cheval to freeze. Whoa! They got a little error there and popped the reverse wheelie. And 34-55 makes another high goal shot. That takes that blue tower down to 2, red tower down to 4. 122 lines up. Oh, the lob just misses short. 1731. Oh, high shot. High shot. This goes high. It looks like 1731 has lost part of their intake. We do have successful breaches of the outer works by both alliances now. 34-55 is trying to get up the ball. Blue tower strength is down to 1. Red tower strength. There's blue tower down to 0. That might be a good thing with Fresno Valley's ball intake now busted. We're at 23 seconds now. 836. Rounds back over the defenses. Robots are trying to figure out. Oh! Yeah. 1731 picked up a ball despite a busted ball intake. 836 is trying to get lined up and get on that batter. You might have a successful capture on both sides here. I see 3 blue robots. I can't tell.